You want to bring the wellies. Yeah, do you ever hear that term before, the wellies?
I have not. Are those boots?
They are rain boots. Yeah, that's what our British friends across the pond like to call them. Yeah, so we'll see some winds tonight overall. It won't be too bad.
Awesome. And then did you bring me my umbrella? I guess he didn't bring me my umbrella, but I'm going to get an umbrella from someone. I don't know if it's either Manny
I'll give you my coat. Yeah.
Newspaper wouldn't work. It'll seep right through the water.
I got a waterproof jacket. I'll let you wear it.
Okay, that works. I can just toss it over
there.
My
it is.
Head.
It's got a hood. Yeah, it's all good to go. Yeah.
I would continue to finish, but it's no point.
that's something you'll see every day.
Right? Actually, I really enjoyed that song growing up.
Did you really?
That was
the one
like my
hit,
favorite.
One hit, right?
No, it was one hit.
But I would just put it on replay and just.
Yeah, it's like really catchy, and it was.
Who
it was
let
in the
dogs
in the
out?
Too. Your kids probably know that.
Yeah, yeah. They know all the music, probably more than me.
Yeah, but I wouldn't want to be the loser though. Well, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Same place, same time. I feel like mountain lions are like more than cats. Like there's something else and they're like in their own species, right? I want to do it, but I don't feel like we can do it much here. First of all, it's always raining.
Right.
And the trees and the wind
all
is
right, so
pretty crazy.
Detris is going first and I'm going to stay on the ground and take pictures and we'll call it teamwork right there.
We'll figure it out. We'll talk about it here tomorrow. Well, maybe some other time on Redwood Needs Weekend. Bye guys.